This reminds me of stories we heard, that there used to be a great city on Grand Pulse. I bet this is what these ruins are.
What happened to it?
No one's been able to figure that out. We were more or less locked up inside Cocoon. We never had much opportunity to learn about the world below us. Our scientists have only just begun to study the mysteries of Grand Pulse.
We didn't experience eclipses on Cocoon.
Need help?
Some are worried that the Academy will take its advanced ideas.
I like the benefits, but working.
I wonder how bad this is gonna be. I should not have engaged in that fight. This is bad.
Uh.
had a feeling it was going to be bad when they explained to you you should probably just stay in the light, not engage the behemoth. But I had to kind of see it. How bad. No, what the hey? No. 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 My greed. I don't run.
scientists are so passionate about their work, they're working just as hard as ever, even in the dark. Speaking of passionate, I'm the most passionate person I know when it comes to making a living. And on that note, please peruse my passionately promising pick of pieces.
I got some passion for you. Oh god.
I know it's a little dark and...
The conservatives who still believe in the ways of
I got cut off. Or if I get a preemptive. How is this dude just chilling out in the dark forever? He doesn't get eaten by the man bear pig.
There seems to be a rift between the ones who stayed on.
Here you just go away. Whatever.
That's been great.